is the start of day three. And we are going to the Knysna Elephant Park, which I'm very excited about. I've never seen that elephant before, all on the TV. And a lot of walking. Yeah, what a big sort of stuff. So I'm about to feed the elephant. Yeah, Godspeed.
What's that way?
Actually, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. It looks bad because it's a big animal, but it's not that bad. Update in jail. What has happened so far? The last I spoke on was the... What was it? We went to the boat ride. Super fun. Felt like a roller coaster at some point. We had supper at a restaurant in Knysna Waterfront. I can't get to the name now, but I'll pop it on there hopefully. I had a full crayfish, like a whole cray opened up for me to indulge, which was very nice. Came home, I was extremely tired. Too much walking here, too much leg things. So don't do a lot of leg things in one day. But it was fun nonetheless. And today, started off with the elephant park, the Knysna Elephant Park, which was very cool. Got to feed elephants, got to watch them play in the mud. Plan initially was to go to the heads immediately after, but the energy levels is not energy ring. You know, so came home for a bit, decided to shoot some TikToks, which I shot, and then gonna head to the heads now, which is a hiking, well, it's a mountain in Knysna. Just gonna head that way now, take the trail, walk it to, I think it's called Margaret's Viewpoint. Yeah, little update. Update of sorts. We are about to hike the heads. Nice now. Yeah, gonna be vibes. Currently walking towards the hill. The hills! The heads, nice now. And it is such a lovely hike. Oh my days, a gorgeous trail. The views, the comfortability of it, the nature. The sound of the ocean, also the mountain looks like it's been smoking. I don't think you can see the mountain properly. Yeah. To end the trip off with, to start it with a bang, and a few hikes. which we were supposed to do yesterday, but the energy levels was low. If you ever do a trip, right, and you do it as... Actually, no, you can decide for yourself. Because I genuinely thought I'll be able to push through with all these high intensive things. Problem is, I chose things that required balance and I had no balance. But I also came with my parents and their energies isn't as high as mine. So I had to dumb down on a lot of things that I wanted to do. Quite excited for today. You see how it goes. Also, this is really nice. Let me actually clip this to the tripod because... So I'm about to do the zipline now. I'm slightly nervous, but I'm actually quite okay. I'm quite excited for it. This is how we are starting day four. This is the final sort of activity that we are doing. More specifically that I'm doing. My father has vertigo, so he opted to be out. He said if I really want him, they will go on. I said no, it's fine. Strong, yeah, I can do it. I'm very excited to do it. I'm also excited to have the experience, you know, being on a zip line. And if I enjoy this a lot when I get back home, Cape Town, I'm probably gonna do a few that side as well. I won't say the nerves have kicked in because, yeah, I think it's a nervous thing. Probably if you're not an adrenaline junkie, I'm not an adrenaline junkie, or someone who likes adventurous things. I'm quite lazy. Why my elbows be looking so ashy, man? Let me put a lotion on that thing. Deeper. But yeah. Zip lining. Such a fun experience. I recommend everybody to do zip lining. And make sure you come to Knysna Zip Lines to do it. This is Eric. He's such a fun guy. Yeah. Smile is on that side. I'm having a blast of a time. This wow. Is so to jump with this one. Why am I jumping? But it's so fun. It's so fun. My head looks so weird. But yeah, safety. GoPro, safety. So I just finished the zip lining and it was such a thrill. Exhilarating, super fun. I recommend zip lining to every single person in the world. It was fun. Fun is an understatement. I enjoy it. I actually booked only for four. I ended up doing six because I was like, listen, let me do the extra two. Take me back to the office. I'll pay the difference. I'll pay the difference. Let me, I want to fly in the sky. Yeah, I like flying. Yeah, what is this land things? You see, like I've done water stuff, I've done land stuff, and now I've done sky stuff. I might even book myself there for the paragliding. Because I see around the corner, there's a paragliding here too, man. But yeah, it was so fun. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. I recommend it to everybody. The staff was phenomenal. Zipline's Knysna. They really were very comforting, very endearing. They made you feel, huh, let's go, let's have fun. We were with Eric, Smiley, and Lundi. Eric was just, he just kept making jokes. Smiley just kept entertaining us as well. Lundi was on the shy side, but he's a trainee. So he's still getting into the swing of things. So I, as a shy person, I get him. You know what I'm saying? So there's going to be footage that's probably showing either over the sound or before the sound or after the sound. Hopefully I put it after the sound. But my hair looks horrible. Yeah, the way the cap made my head flat and I was still trying to record. Chicks stand up, stood up like this because the thing was tight, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like this and then, I had to chat like this. But alas, it was fun. I enjoyed myself. We're about to do the Garden of Eden trail. Probably going to record a bit of that on the GoPro. Probably not of talking there, just for views. Starting. remember I said no talking probably. We are on the Garden of Eden route and it is very nice. Excuse the bottle of juice that I just keep swinging. It's a 15 minute walk. I think I thought it was 45. It's not 45, it's 15. And it's so peaceful. I got attacked by something. It hit me this side. I think this is very nice to do after like something exhilarating, like a zip line. So something just to yes, like a diver's no. You know what I'm saying? Super fun, super fun. And it's cute too. It looks very nice, not gonna lie. Alright, so I'm gonna make something. I'm gonna cook a bitchy. Probably just gonna be a salad with the bitchy stuffies. We have a few things in the fridge that we had bought yesterday, 2 days ago, not too sure when. And yeah. Ja, dan gaan we slime maken over lekker tijd. Hopelijk is het lekker. Ja. Rule number one. Wash your hands. Rule number two. Wash your ingredients. I'm not going to show you every time I wash my hands, every time I wash my ingredients. Just know that I did. What a trip, man. Yes, like it was so much fun from the quad biking, like I said, all the way to the zip lining today. Tomorrow we still have a few things to do, a few things being a potential stop at Thread Bridge, which is on the Phantom Pass, and then we might just drive past the beach again because we weren't able to grab a very liquor tonight. I did grab some stuff. I spoke into a phone, spoke into this phone, you know. But it's probably too dunkel to see anything, but she. Hey man, still shot it though, but it's alright though. What a vibe, what a trip, what an experience. I'm definitely gonna do it again, God willing, come to Knysna. And now I plan for the next one in this book, which is where we plan the Knysna trip. I won't say where I'm heading to next. You guys can guess if you want to guess, it's up to you. A lot of things that we didn't get to do, just because of time and just because of either being tired or napping too long. Yeah, I took a lot of naps, but it was nice. It was nice. Because, yeah, I do this to myself. I end up, like, I shoot the content, then I send it to a hard drive, all over to the hard drive, so I can clear space off either the phone or the GoPro that I'm shooting with, and I send it all to there so that there's new space for the next day. And that, I always end up doing that at 11 o'clock, and then I'm awake till 12 o'clock, and I know it's going to take long to send my team, man. I do not steer, say. It's bittersweet. The accommodation was lovely. Each trip, each drive was also very nice. I end up, listen, I don't like driving. I apologize for not liking driving, but I ended up being a passenger a lot of the time. My father was more than willing to take the reins as being the driver. I did occasionally drive, but far and few. And hopefully the next product that I provide you guys with will be much more better. This is episode one, journal entry number one in this journal that I'm hoping to grow. And then God willing, with the next trip we can head down, I'll be better at not only grabbing content, but you know, this awkward interaction with the device. Sorry that I'm just randomly hyping up in the Knysna Madonna. And then I hype up in the Knysna. That's just me, man. I apologize for that, man. I'm a very, not necessarily inconsistent with my waves, but I feel the vibe. If the vibe is there, I vibe. If it's not there, it's not there type of vibe. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think I should end this specific section of this video because, yeah, I keep saying the exact same thing. I'll be leaving tomorrow at 10 o'clock, checking out from the accommodation. Well, go on. Hi there. So I'm packing up. We're leaving the accommodation today. And I want to actually have this. So remember, I actually bought a different. My hair isn't done. Don't come for me. My hair isn't done. I actually bought a different keychain. This is the one I originally bought for Knysna, right? And then I overheard a conversation where the lady was saying, "But we don't have the big five in Knysna." So I was like, "Fact." Fair. So then I thought about getting a different keychain, and we happened to be at the Elephant Box. I thought this one would be cute as my keychain for Knysna. I'm not sure. Let's do that little thing, man. Yeah. So got a different keychain.